an empty house, an empty heart. Throw it away, too late to take a different path. I hope we escape.
I need to know what this song is. I gotta have it on my phone. I gotta know. Look it up on the phone. This is gonna be my gym music while I'm on the elliptical. I get to do like this. Like that, and everybody's, I mean, it's going to be in my ears, but then no one's going to know what the heck I'm doing here. I'm just like going crazy. I bet my kids would know. I'm glad you're getting this on camera. I always have this forever. I have no idea what they're doing here, but it's catchy. Whatever she said. What's she singing? That's not English. Is that like that Korean pop, the K-pop? Is that what that is?
K-pop? I think so. If it is, the kids for sure will know what it is.
Really? No wonder my kids like it so much. See? Watch this. Watch this. It is like that. Watch it. Just like that. I mean, anybody can make this kind of music. I mean, I can make it. See? All you gotta do is just a little tricky little thing. All you need is a beat and a keyboard.
I'm a new fan of K-pop. I think that's what this is. So, last time we were here, we got the Banana Banshee. No, got it again. But last time it was like in a green cup thingy. This one's orange or pink. And it says, drink like a fish. Now, I don't think there's that much alcohol in it. I think this is whatever, but I could drink this Banana Banshee like a fish. Yes, I can. It's like a banana milkshake, but it doesn't have the after effects of a milkshake. You know, like if you have a milkshake, it like bogs you down. It like weighs you down and makes you sleepy. This don't do it. Right there. Isn't that cool? And I'm a new fan of K-pop.
Thank you. beautiful. Last time we were here, we had the Carnival Pride right there, parked or docked back there. But obviously, we've got the Vista. That's us right there. And then behind us is a Glory, which we cruised on the Glory on the last cruise, as you saw on this channel. So, yeah, this is life right here. People watching. She's not. I like to people watch. We're exhausted. We're tired. And we're forcing ourselves to stay awake drinking hot chocolate. We just want people watch. Like that. Some people are funny looking, especially when they had too much to drink. That's the reason why you gotta know your limit, or someone's gonna be staring at you. We had lasagna tonight. If you've never had lasagna in the main dining room on a Carnival cruise, you are missing out. It is so good. It's very rare that me and her both agree on the same dish. Either it's really good to her and it's like, or really bad to me, or it's really good to me and it's or really bad to her. But we both had lasagna tonight. I saw it on the main menu, or for the main dining room, because we were going to like maybe just like eat in because we're tired. But lasagna will fill you up. And one thing about those cabanas and eating at Fat Tuesdays, their food is just like so, like, and it's overpriced. I had a burger and fries. She had a burger and fries. She had one banana banchi, right? I had what? Three or four?
Three, I think.
Three? Three, maybe four. And it came out to $109. $140 with the tip. Tip your people. And you don't know the cool thing about it? We were just there in November, and they recognized us. They remembered us from November.
Abby.
But they remembered us from last year, which is pretty cool. Not only the main guy that kind of runs the show over there, but even not a bartender. Is he a bartender or
waitstaff?
Waitstaff. Anyway. but we tipped them last time. Both of them. And that's a thing. You got to take care of your people and they'll take care of you. We're going back north, but...
Well, hello, hello, Carnival Vista. Your cruise director, Savannah, here, with a rundown of what's going on around your ship right now. We have your bingo card sales for your Win a Cruise bingo going on right now inside the Liquid Lounge on deck 4 and 5 forward. Now, the actual game starts at 8:45, but you've got to get your cards before the game starts. So once again, head on into the Liquid Lounge now for your Win a Cruise bingo. That's right, a whole cruise, all to yourself. I know, crazy. All right, now just starting in about 7 minutes time is your High Seas Karaoke. For all my karaoke lovers, it's time to hit it and sing it.
You want to sing it?
At the Ocean Plaza, deck 5 from 8:30.
You want to watch them?
We have your Love and Marriage game show coming up at 9:30 in the Liquid Lounge on deck 4 and 5 forward. And of course, your Punchline and Comedy Club has continuous shows all night long at 8:30 and 9:45 in the Limelight Lounge on deck 4 up.
Tired.
Now tonight is White Night, and I've seen a lot of you already dressed up in your tightest and brightest whites, and we'll be having our silent White Night party up on the Lido deck at 10:30 tonight. So get ready to get down, have some
silent
fun
white?
With our Silent White Night later on this evening.
I have no idea.
Playing the music. It's
I do hope everyone's having a fantastic evening. And remember,
you ever heard that whisper song by the Yin Yang Twins?
No.
Where they're rappers, right? But they're whispering the whole song.
Opening up at 1:30
I forgot what it's called.
Okay? Yeah. So just to let you know, for anyone that is wanting to play the game, tomorrow afternoon we will have that Deal or No Deal game. I do hope everyone's having a fantastic evening, and I'll see you a little later on for the Love and Marriage game show. Say bye.
Bye. That was our cruise director, Savannah. She's all right. We like her. She's breath of fresh air, because all we've had on all our cruises was a bunch of dudes. This is the first female cruise director, and it's actually kind of nice to hear someone other than some guy with a rough voice and blah, 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 blah. Anyway, what was I saying? I was saying something important that people want to listen to. Oh, we're headed back north. We're going the wrong direction. But we've got 2 sea days. So she's made this comment like she was going to start packing tonight. And I'm like, you're joking, because we've got 2 whole sea days. Because Honduras was last on this itinerary when usually it's first. Which, by the way, can we get going back to Grand Cayman anytime soon? It'd be awesome. Anyway, from the Caribbean, where I think we were the only sober people coming back on the ship today. If you get a banana banshee from Fat Tuesdays, they don't put that much alcohol in it, so you can't even taste it. And there's no kind of buzz feeling or nothing, so it's just good. But from the Caribbean, say so long and watch the next videos for some sea day stuff. Did you guys like that snorkeling? I did. I just previewed it a little bit. I think it turned out all right. Anyway, y'all will know before I know, in this video at least, as little sense as that may. But anyway. All right, I'm going to go back to people watching and drink this hot chocolate. I'll see you tomorrow for a sea day, where I'm going to put this camera in 360 mode and film myself on the balcony, and you're going to think, hey, how's he doing that camera shot? It's a trick. Anyway, bye.